Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. So today I'm going to be showing you guys my desk again. I know it's annoying, but I am going to delete one of my desk tours because it looks pretty ugly there. So yeah, without further ado, let's get started because I don't want this intro to get long. And yes, I did have a room makeover. The headboard right now is my desk. So yeah, let's go and start off over here. So over here I have my like most used crayons right here. And then I have some of the crayons that I'm using like last night because I was like coloring because of this. And then I have hair ties, scrunchies, fidget spinner whenever I'm bored. And then my everyday, well not mostly everyday, but my most used stationery in here in this pencil holder that I got from National Bookstore, and it's pretty cheap. Then I have a stapler. And then up here at my window, I have two monkeys holding both my watch and my headband. Now let's go over here. So over here, oops. So over here I have a trophy that my cousin won. This is not mine, it's my cousin's. He won the supervisor's award at graduation. And then I have these super cute sunglasses. Our neighbor gave it to us, and it looks super cute on my desk. So I just put it here. And yes, we meet again, Kit Kat box. My cousin left it for us and I took it and put a lot of like notebooks, planners, and drawing notebooks at the back. Now let's move on over here. Okay, I'm gonna move all this stuff. Hard filming on the laptop, guys, so just to let you know. So yeah, let's go to my favorite part of the desk, which is my organizer. This organizer I took from a shelf, I think, because it was like... So, over here I got this organizer from a shelf, like I said, that's my grandpa, if you're wondering. Let's go to the first drawer. Actually, let's go to the top drawer first. I have my erasers here. And a super cute box that I got from a wedding. And then I have my everyday, mostly used lip balms. This is the lip balms that I mostly use occasionally. Because I don't want to do like heavy makeup. I only like to do light makeup, if you're wondering. And then I have two blues right here and my favorite crayons. Most used sharpeners and most used erasers. Let's go to the first drawer now. So at the first drawer, I mostly have pens and highlighters and office markers. I have two Stabilo neon highlighters. I got them from National Bookstore again, and I got it for like 34 pencils both. And it's super, super cheap, so I just put them here. And I just got this HBW highlighter marker like maybe like 2 or 3 days ago, and it's the best marker yet. I had a Faber Castell yellow one, but I used it when I was like grade 4 because I don't know what to do with it. So yeah. Let's go to the second part. Okay, this is pretty heavy. So at the second part, I just have things that that are for backups, like the stapler, refills, crayons, thumbtacks, mostly just color pencils in here. Yeah, because I don't really use color pencils that much. At the third one, I have hair accessories and more stuff that are for backups. And then at the bottom, I just have makeup that I don't use most often. So now let's go to the bottom part. So at the bottom part, I just have school stuff. You don't have to know that. And then over here, in this cabinet, I have my drawings, if you're wondering. And then well sharpened pencils in this jar, because it couldn't really fit on my desk. And I really need some space for my desk. It's really cool because my desk is right in front of my bed, so that I don't have to get a chair or anything. So yeah. I have Q-tips, well sharpened pencils that is in the cup that my friend got me when I was 9 or 8, I think. And then I have a sharpener, which I barely use. And then hand sanitizer, a cute teddy bear that I like to keep in here. So yeah, that's pretty much all for here. It's just boring stuff, if you're wondering. Now let's go over here. Over here is just more crayons. Yes. And yes, I have a Crayola problem. So yeah. Thank you so much for watching, and I'm going to be showing you guys my room very, very soon because I got it redecorated. And if you watch my room tour before I deleted it, you might have noticed that this small little desk is like right here in this area, but now I have my headboard here, so it pretty much changed differently. As you can see, that's my bed. So please subscribe to my channel and like the video if you enjoyed it. And yes, also follow me on Roblox. My username is Jarvis, if you're wondering. So yeah, I'll see you guys next time on my room makeover. So yeah, I'll see you guys next week. Peace.